Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra pros and cons. Samsung announced the Galaxy S23 Ultra a few days ago. Even though the 2023 model doesn't look all that different from the Galaxy S22 Ultra released last year, it almost feels like it has positively redefined Samsung's flagship strategy. From a new camera system and a new chipset to better software, the Galaxy S23 Ultra offers the best, non-foldable, mobile experience Samsung has created to date. It seems to be the pinnacle of the Galaxy S series, and it shines brighter than any other flagship, even though it arguably leaves room for upgrades in some places. Here are the new, best, and improved features defining the Galaxy S23 Ultra experience. Pros. 1. Battery life is great, a big improvement from the predecessor. 2. The new Snapdragon chip is the best one in years. 3. Design is improved, feels more ergonomic. 4. The screen is less curved and gets very dim, perfect for nighttime use. 5. Camera improvements are there, but not quite huge. 6. Loudspeakers sound much better now. 7. You get double the storage, 256GB, at a base model. Cons. 1. The base model still only has 8GB RAM. 2. Charging speeds have not improved. 3. Haptics are still not as good as their rivals. 4. The camera system hasn't improved as much as hoped for. 5. Expensive if you buy it at full price. What you should know about the S23 Ultra. 1. All S23 Ultra models ship with Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 chip, no more Exynos. 2. New 200MP main camera, improvements to the other cameras. 3. 256GB base storage, double than before. 4. Big improvement in loudspeaker quality. 5. 8K 30 video now with less crop. 6. Gorilla Glass Victus 2. 7. Battery size is unchanged, but battery life has improved. 8. Same charging speeds. 9. Prices in US are unchanged, but prices in UK, Europe are considerably higher. Let's kick this off with an overview of the Galaxy S23 Ultra specs highlights and see how it compares against its predecessor. At the end of the day, the Galaxy S23 Ultra is a step in the right direction for Samsung. It's not a giant leap, but it improves in all the key areas with an impressive new chip that finally comes to all customers, improved audio quality, double the storage, better design and a more capable camera. These are things everyone will appreciate. If you find this video informative and helpful, then please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.